What is the one, if I said, right, Glenn, you've got 5 minutes to live, you can play one song to be remembered by, the defining song?
Well, you know, I have my favorite records, you know. And
What's your number one?
I loved One of These Nights.
Yeah.
I thought that was a really interesting song. I thought it was kind of cowboy R&B, you know, fuzz tones instead of saxophones, you know, great soul singer Don Henley, you know, cool chord progression. Mine. And, you know, that was one of my absolute favorite Eagles records.